teachers, parents, and my dear friends. Assalamu alaikum. I am Sayyid HASEEB ALI Shah from class 5G. Today I am here to give a speech on the topic, what can a student do to make Pakistan flourish? We all and a student can do many things to make Pakistan flourish. First of all, we have to work hard in our studies to make Pakistan proud. Okay, it is our responsibility to make our country clean. The two vital components of a successful country is the health and happiness of its citizens. We have to help poor people by giving them food and money. The basic need of a country is food, health, resources, education, shelters. Although as students we cannot do all things that make Pakistan flourish, but we can struggle and work hard to make Pakistan